Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another Toy Story 3 video game walkthrough episode. We're on level 5? I think we're on level 5, and this is part 6? I think it's part 6. So last episode we did Sunnyside Daycare. And then two parts before that we did the Buzz Video Game, and the part before that we did Andy's House, and the part before that we did Train Rescue. And soon when we complete level 6 and 7, because level 8's really hard, we'll be doing the Toy Box mode. But let's actually go into level 7, not 7, level 5, Which Way Out, also known as Bonnie's House. So we need to collect 8 cards, 1 town person, and 1 special card. There's Woody greeting us to the menu screen, the loading screen. Why did I say menu screen? I don't know. Okay, this is one of the hard parts. Like, I always thought this when I used to play this. I always thought, what happened to Bonnie's mum? Is she just drowning in coffee, or is it only her room? Yes, dear, we know that. We can see that. We put some milk in it, make it all creamy. Oop. Special move. Yep, got that card. Oop. Cutscene. Wow. How convenient that chair just happened to how convenient that as I was saying, how convenient that chair just floats over, right? How convenient is all this?
Rising.
Jump.
Yes, dear. Oh. I think that's the second time we've died in this entire series. I know what to do, love.
Run, little
cowboy
man. The Java's rising.
Jump.
Jump.
Let me know in the comments what you think of coffee. Your nasty spells. Hey. Hold on. Hold on, Mel. Hold on. I like her ruler. It's a nice ruler. okay, dear.
You can never have just one cup.
All that for a card? Does, Willie. Haha. Special card 6, Bonnie's Toys.
Ah, here she is again.
Whoa.
You'll never make it across my sea of caffeine.
Sea of caffeine. Like Hoovy and Espresso. I think this was his plan. I think this was his plan all along. I think he helped me just take this level.
You may have defeated my coffee, but you'll never survive! Out of space!
Ew, we made it!
Out of space? Okay, hold on. We're on 7 minutes, okay. We might be able to do all this in one episode, I don't know. We'll see how long it takes for us to get a couple more.
Oh no, Mr. Cowboy Man!
The things.
You're coming
in. See how long it takes for us to get a couple batteries and then I'll see what, how much. That launched us up. Toy cards 3. Oh, meteors. I like meteors. Looks like we need to ground pound here. And it's a sound person, a blue dog. Now, the townspersons are people for the toy box, so they're like costumes you can put on your townspeople. Killer bunny trains! They're evil! Evil! I think we can get one more battery before we end part one of this level. Okay, what are we on? 12 minutes. I think we can get the last battery actually. Sorry about that. Okay, I think I'm going to end part one here. So that was part one of Bonnie's House. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next part of Toy Story 3. Goodbye! Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the official Pear_crazy123 YouTube channel.